I think the foot pump is more practical because you're using your body weight.
Yeah. Yep.
Hand pump is really just tiring for a while, you know. Your body weight is better because it comes, this is just a hand pump. I didn't have a foot pump available.
Okay.
So now you're, when you take this pump here now, okay, this is a diaphragm pump too. They use these in boats, dewatering boats is what these are. Mm-hmm. See, because you're going to have a little bit more surge. You have to just, it's hard, a little hard to control, but there's no power required. It's manual. Yeah.
And the discharge would be?
How is the flow?
How's the flow? Let me see the flow.
Your flow?
A little higher, please.
Just raise it up there.
Okay.
See, it's gonna be.
With a foot pump, I think it's gonna be a little
faster.
Foot
pump's easier.
Yeah.
Foot pump's easier. And you plummet bend better and shorter, but it's still more tougher than that.
Yeah.
And there's no doubt about that.
Yeah.
But if you're using it, you don't have any power.
Yeah.
You don't
have
power. No need for power.
That's the difference.
Oh, beautiful.
No need for power. Okay. Only power needed is here. So you can design it where the battery will keep this always running and the foot pump not running this, but it's keeping the UV illuminated.
Because
you have to keep the UV illuminated or you're not killing the bacteria unless you want to disinfect with chlorine.